Buddy, my name is Vishal. I'm a part of a Sai Karuna mission team led by Dr. Udesha. I would like to thank two people. One is Sai Karuna mission team who gave me this opportunity to talk on the topic personality development, okay, in spirituality. I would also like to thank Health Talk who gave me this opportunity to work on the topic and on personality development. Okay, now this topic is too vast. Okay, so what I've done is I've divided this topic into two parts, parts one and part two. Since I've got little time, so today what I'll be talking about personality development in spirituality, part one, where I'll be talking about little bit of what exactly people think the personality is and actually personality kaisi honi chahiye, you know, I'll be talking about that. And part two, I'll be talking about the tools and techniques of how to improve your personality in a spiritual way. Okay, now first and the most important thing, what do you mean by personality? Personality ka matlab kya hai? What do you mean by personality? In normal terms, in whenever you go for a job or a business, so personality ka matlab ye hota hai ki, you know, your hair should be trim, you should have a good clean shave, you know, proper attire hona chahiye, you know, proper tie, you should be confident, proactive, positive. This is all about personality. Okay, body posture, you should be clean, clear, erect, with the shoe polish and everything. That is called personality. Okay, now does it work? Sometimes, sometimes not. Does it work?
Sometimes,
sometimes, sometimes not. Okay, but is it temporary or permanent? That we need to think. Absolutely. Now let's take another scenario. Okay, just opposite to that, people who never shave, long beard, okay, different clothes, attire, okay, if you compare with the first category and this second category, they are totally opposite. Now is this a good personality or the before one is a good personality?
For a period of time, it might be.
Absolutely. Now, I'll tell you one thing. In the previous case, and in this case, okay, here, people run after them. Money, run after them. Relationships, run after them. And in the previous case, they run after money. They run after health. They run after relationships. So which one is permanent, which one is temporary, that will take it further, but that I'll take it further. Okay, okay. Now, there are two views on personality. There are basically two views on personality. One is view from inside and second is view from outside. View from inside matlab andar jaake dekhna. What do you think about yourself? That is view from inside. And second is view from outside, what people think about you. Now which one is important?
Both.
Both, absolutely. But which one has a greater advantage?
I think inside.
Absolutely, inside. But what we are doing is just the opposite, to show to the society. Okay, but that is temporary. I'll take you further to, you know, justify the statement. Okay, in job, business or professional, what do you do to impress people? Good speech, good clothing, okay, good speech, good clothing, good attire, self-confidence, proactive, positive, okay, good knowledge about the subject. But it is temporary or permanent? Don't know.
Job is over, then it's over.
Absolutely, absolutely. Okay, now how to make it permanent? There is something called as watch your watch. And this statement seems to be abrupt. Ye kya hai? What is watch your watch? Now if you elaborate the watch, what does W stands in watch? Words. Okay. A stands for actions. T stands for thoughts. Okay. C stands for character. And H stands for habits. Are you watching your words? Are you watching your actions? Are you watching your thoughts? Are you watching your character? Are you watching your habits? What is your intention in speaking? If your intention is not good, but you are just for the sake of speaking, that means I'm saying words, you will get temporary result. What is your intention, your motive behind your actions? That matters. Not your physical action matters. What is your intention, your motive behind your thought? That matters. What is your intention, your motive behind your character? That matters. What is your intention, your motive behind your habit? That matters. That is permanent. All other thing is temporary. What other thing is temporary? You need to understand the things which is a basic thing is thoughts are converted into words, words are converted into actions, and actions are converted into result. Kuch bhi kaam karne se pehle first we think, sochte hain, right? Uske baad bolte hain. Uske baad kaam karte hain, and then you get the result. 95% of your time you are focusing on actions. Who will get the result? One who think with the right intentions. If somebody think also with the wrong intention, he might get something in life. He might get wealth, money, but that is temporary, because two things will come into picture. One is fear and second is insecurity. So one thing you should take into the consideration, that we need not need to go fast. We need to go far in life. People doesn't have any patience. आज काम किया कल रिजल्ट चाहिए, आज काम किया कल रिजल्ट चाहिए. नहीं, ऐसा नहीं होता. यू नीड टू हैव पेशेंस इन लाइफ इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव एनी थिंग एंड एवरी थिंग इन लाइफ. टाइम ओनली मैटर्स. यू शुड स्पेंड 95% ऑन योर टाइम ऑन योर थॉट्स. 95% ऑफ योर टाइम यू शुड फोकस ऑन योर थॉट्स. एवरी थिंग विल फॉल इन प्लेस. But we spend 95% time on your actions. So, जो सोचेगा उसको result मिलेगा. ठीक है. Now, okay. Now you should think by yourself. You are improving on your personality. What is the end result? What is the end result? Are you running after money or money is running after you? Are you running after relationship or relationship is running after you? Are you running after health or health is running after you? If you are running after money, that means this is not your true potential. That is not your true personality. Everybody has got one unique personality which is different from others. सचिन तेंदुलकर जैसा दूसरा सचिन बन नहीं सकता, नेल्सन मंडेला जैसा दूसरा नेल्सन मंडेला बन नहीं सकते, महात्मा गांधी जैसा दूसरा महात्मा गांधी बन नहीं सकता. यू ऑल्सो हैव गॉट वन यूनिक पर्सनैलिटी विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर्स. एक बार वो जान गए ना, बस यू हैव टू जस्ट फॉलो द पाथ, सक्सेस विल रन आफ्टर यू. बट यू आर नॉट डूइंग दैट, दैट्स वाई यू आर नॉट गेटिंग रिजल्ट, दैट्स वाई यू आर रनिंग आफ्टर मनी. What is your burning desire? Why you have born in this planet Earth? What is your purpose of your life? That is real personality. That is your personality. But now what you think, what society says, depending upon that, you have done engineering or MBA or commerce, running the business. Is it your true potential? Is it your real personality? You need to think. For that, we need to go inside. Inside. Who you are, अंदर जाके देखना है. Who you are, you need to spend some time for yourself. For yourself. We think that I'm doing it for my dad, I'm doing it for my mom, I'm doing it for my children, I'm doing it for my wife, मैं अपने बच्चों के लिए कर रहा हूँ. I'm doing it for my family. But ultimately you tell me, if they are happy, who will be happy?
Yes, sir.
Absolutely. That means you are doing it for yourself. That means you are selfish. It's okay, but accept that you are selfish. Accept that you are selfish and you are doing it for yourself. And that is superb. No problem. But accept. That's why I'm saying that please give half an hour to 45 minutes of time to yourself. If you give half an hour to 45 minutes to yourself, I guarantee you next 23 and a half hours will be yours. But are you giving? No. एक्सक्यूजेस. ऑफिस में देर हो जाता है, सीरियल देखने के लिए टाइम है, आई नीड टू हैव 8 hours ऑफ स्लीप मिनिमम. प्लीज, यू नीड टू पे द प्राइस इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इन लाइफ. पर्सनैलिटी इज नॉट आउटसाइड, पर्सनैलिटी इज इनसाइड विद इन यू. change your personality from inside. Can you change the personality from inside? A magnetic field is created around your body and you attract only that kind of people. Whatever you think, a magnetic field is created, which is called as an aura. Aura is created, whatever you think. But just by thinking, you will never get result. You need to implement it. You need to implement it. Many people do lots of workshop, mind power, this very good, amazing. But are you implementing it? Unless and until you don't implement, you don't get result. As I told you, the personality should always be from inside, andar jaake, not from outside. Then comes another picture, which is called how. We always think how. In each and every scenario, we always think how. How to do thing, how to grow business. Okay, how to get better job, better increment, better salary, how to take care of the family, how to make good food, how to do meditation, how to do healing. We always think how, and the answer to the how always comes from outside. That is temporary. Kaise karna hai? How ka Hindi ka meaning kaise karna hai? Kaise karna? And kaise ka answer bahar se aata hai, bahar se logo se answer. That is temporary. You should always ask the question why. Kyu karna hai? Why I want to do business? Why I want to do job? Why I want to do meditation? Why I want to do healing? Why I want to get married? Why I want to take care of the child? Why? And the answer to the why always comes from within. Andar se aata hai, bahar se nahi aata hai. Aur andar ka answer is permanent. That is real personality. That is real personality. That's why the people like which I've shown before, like Osho's and Jaggi Vasudeva and different people, Shishi Ravi Shankar Ji, many. Why? For them, money is running after them, relationship is running after them, everything is running after them. Their intention is good. They talk from the heart. They don't think what society will say. They think whatever they feel is good for themselves and for the society. Yes, challenges will come. Challenges will come in life. But the more the challenges, the more you are nearer to success. Jitna zyada challenges life mein, utna zyada you are nearer to success. Now choice is yours. Choice is yours. Are you ready to face the challenges? These people, there are two categories of people, 95% people and 5% people. 95% people, why they are always middle class people? Why? And this 5% people are always multimillionaire in terms of health, wealth and relationship. Why? 95% of their wealth, of the world's whole wealth is with 5% of these people. And the remaining 5% wealth is distributed between that 95%. Because this 5% people always focus on one thing, which is called why. Kyu karna hai? Kyu karna hai? Petroleum industry kyu banani hai? Medical field, hospital kyu banana hai? Job kyu karna hai? Business kyu karna hai? And the answer to why will come from inside, and that is your unique personality, which is different from others. And if it's your unique personality, you have to just follow the path. Success will run after you. Superb. So simple. But are we doing it? Are we spending time for yourself? No. Then you will never get results. Whenever you face any problem in life, always ask the question why, kyu, rather than how, kaise. Okay, now. Gandhiji said, if your intentions are good, don't think what society say about you. Listen to your heart. No one can stop you to become whatever you want in life. Even Vivekananda say, all power is within you. You can change anything and everything in life. But again, you need to pay the price. There is no free lunch in this whole world. You need to pay the price. Are we paying the price? No. We are content with the life. Jaisa chal raha hai, chalne do. Aage dekhenge kya hoga. One of my mentor told me one thing. Do things in life when you don't need it. You never know when you will need it. Very deeper meaning. Do things in life when you don't need it. You never know when you will need it. अपॉर्चुनिटी बार बार नहीं आती. इफ इट्स नॉट नाउ देन नेवर. पीपल से आई एम ट्राइंग. देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड एज ट्राई. इट इज आइदर 100% और 0%. देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड एज 60-70%. लेडीज भी अगर प्रेग्नेंट होती है तो आइदर 100% येस और नो. देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड एज हाफ प्रेग्नेंट. ओके, सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी सक्सेस इन लाइफ आइदर गो येस और नो. देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड आई एम ट्राइंग. देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड एज ट्राई. Either yes or no. Okay, now there are five senses. Okay, eyes, ears, nose, mouth, sensations. God has given two eyes, do aankhe diye, do kaan diye, two ears, two nostrils. Okay, but mouth one. Why? Speak less, listen more, hear more, but speak less. Why? There is a reason for that. There is one saying which is called that, you know, you should open your closed mind and close your open mouth. Mind is like a parachute. It works only when it is open. So please keep your mind open. Keep your mind open. This is a very dangerous thing. This mind is a very dangerous thing. Whatever I am talking about, you may feel positive, good, very nice. But koi bahar ek aadmi koi negative bolega, you will attract to the negative people first. Why? Why? Because mind has got various thoughts which comes in a day. And you need to control that mind, which is difficult. Okay, in corporate I learned about 5S policy, but in personality also this 5S is very important. If you touch upon the points in terms of spirituality, first, self-control. You need to have self-control for yourself. No reaction is the best reaction. We have a habit, if somebody says to you something, you revert back without thinking, which is the first mistake which we make. No reaction is the best reaction. Whatever somebody says to you, you need to take a pause. Second, self-analysis. That is also very important thing if you want to grow upon your personality. Every day in the night, whatever from the morning till the evening, whatever good things and bad things have happened, पूरे दिन में जो अच्छे चीज़ बुरे चीज़ क्या हुए है उसको एनालिसिस कीजिए. हम क्या बेहतर कर सकते हैं कल के लिए, वो करना ज़रूरी. आर वी डूइंग दैट? नो. वी हैव एक्सेप्टेड दैट वी आर सेल्फिश. प्लीज डू इट फॉर योर सेल्फ, बट आर वी डूइंग इट? नो. एवरी डे इन द मॉर्निंग, वॉट पूरे दिन में मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ उसका एनालिसिस कीजिए. आर वी डूइंग इट? नो. Ideally, you should spend half an hour time in the night and half an hour time in the morning for yourself. No disturbance. You do it for 21 days. 21 din tak kijiye. Nobody can stop you to become whatever you want in life. All the answers to the question will come to you from within only. That is real personality. That is real personality. This clothing, shaving, which I'm doing, this is all temporary. This is all temporary. Temporary result dega, but are we thinking from a long time perspective? Yes. If yes, then change from inside. Your personality should be changed from inside, not outside. Okay, then comes seva. Of course, what you sow, so shall you reap. Seva. Okay, give back to the society, whatever you want. Give something, then you will get. What we think that पहले कुछ मिले फिर दो, ऐसा नहीं होता. पहले कुछ दो. इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट यू शुड गिव मनी. नो. वेन एवर यू आर टेकिंग अ कैब और अ रिक्शा एंड यू आर गिविंग मनी, से थैंक यू टू देम. वेन एवर यू आर गोइंग टू समबडी हाउस, टेक अ चॉकलेट, गिव देम अ चॉकलेट और अ रोज और एनी फ्लावर. सी, एवरीथिंग एंड एनीथिंग इन दिस वर्ल्ड वर्क्स ऑन एनर्जी. वो दुआएं होती ना, दुआएं दे रहे हैं, ठीक है, उसका डिपोजिशन होता है एंड दैट विल फेच यू वंडर्स. फोर्थ इज साधना. ऑफकोर्स साधना मीन्स मेडिटेशन. दैट इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. आर वी डूइंग दैट? नो. अंदर जाने के लिए साधना करनी पड़ती है, हीलिंग करनी पड़ती है, वो हम नहीं करते हैं. देन यू आई विल टेल यू फ्रैंकली यू विल नॉट गेट रिजल्ट. दिस रेशियो ऑफ 95% एंड 5% विल रिमेन द सेम. चॉइस इज योर्स वेर यू वॉन्ट टू बी इन दैट 95% और 5%. आई यूज टू वर्क, आई डिड माई इंजीनियरिंग, आई डिड माई MBAs, फाइनेंस. आई वर्क फॉर मेनी ईयर्स इन बिग बिग कंपनीज. I used to always run after money. Get up early in the morning, go to work, come back home. Get up early in the morning, go to work, come back home. Get up early in the morning, go to work, come back home. I decided that I will not work for 10, 20, 30 years of my life and die broke. पहले मैं सोचता था कि I will work for 30 years, बहुत पैसा कमाऊंगा and then I'll take care of my family. But 30 साल के बाद फैमिली की खुद की फैमिली होगी, वो क्या मुझे टाइम देगी. जो लाइफ एंजॉय करना था वो तो किया नहीं. That time something clicked me that no, I will not work for others. I will work for myself. I will work for something which make me happy. I don't want to work which will make me success, which will fetch me success. Successful people are not always happy, but the happiest people are always successful. Always successful. Of course, challenges aayenge. Challenges life mein sabke aate hain. Mujhe bhi aaye. But I never gave up in life because I've got my burning desire, my true purpose of my life. I have found my hidden potential, my hidden personality, and I'm improving over upon them. Ab aisa mera growth ho raha hai, it's okay, fine, super. And my intention is good. If my intention is good, now whatever I'm asking to the God, he's giving me 10 times more. Okay, and all the above, that the most important thing is simplicity, which is the most important thing. Simple, simple from your heart, from the soul. Okay, now as I told you, in a day 60,000 thoughts come in our mind, in which only 6,000 are positive, 54,000 thoughts are negative. And this 54,000 thoughts, I'm sorry, has been increased to 57,000. Newspapers, channels, sar jagah pe negativity zyada hoti hai. Just tell me, wo padhne se aapka upliftment kya hua hai? Just tell me. Is your life been uplifted? No. What are doing it? Oh, this has happened in the newspaper. You will put it in the WhatsApp and thousand people will read. Usse kya hoga? Is your life change? Please be selfish. No, do something in which your lives get change. Simple. Faltu cheezon pe time kyun waste karna hai? Sorry, I am being blunt, but I am telling you the fact. I have passed through this same stage of life. I am learning. Of course, I am learning. Each and every stage, I am learning. Aisa nahi hai ki I don't make mistakes. I make mistakes, but I make sure that I rectify the mistakes next time. So how to remove that thought, that negativity thought? Very important, very important. Through meditation, through dhyana, through healing, through yogic science, everything is important. All three things are important. Body, mind, soul. If you cleanse your body, if you cleanse your mind, if you cleanse your soul, if you even wear shorts, thousands of people will come to you. There is no necessity to shave. Then there is no necessity to wear suit and all that stuff. Nahin. Because if your body is pure, if your mind is pure, if your soul is pure, your body becomes magnetic, your mind becomes magnetic, your soul becomes magnetic. And once you become magnet, you don't have to run after money, you don't have to run after relationship, you don't have to run after wealth, health. Everything will fall in place. Everything will fall in place. You don't have to buy the car. Just say, and the followers will give you 10 cars. See, because your body has become magnetic, pure. And that's what your end result should be. To be magnetic, to be pure. And for that, your intention should be pure. And for that, the most important thing is, which you don't do, believe in yourself. Trust yourself, love yourself, which we are not doing. Are we loving ourselves? No. Are we trusting yourself? Don't know. Array, I can't speak English, I can't speak Hindi, I can't talk in front of 1,000 people. Array, you are not trusting yourself. I'm not educated. Are 80% of people in this whole world who are highly educated, highly multimillionaire, billionaire, are either less educated or uneducated. Why? It is not about the education. It is about they believe in yourself. Trust karte, andar ki awaaz ko suna. Andar ki personality ko change kiya. Andar ki personality ko change kiya, automatically bahar ke log attract ho jate hai. If you trust yourself, people will trust you. If you believe in yourself, people will believe you. If you love yourself, people will love you. In my mobile, in my handset, in my iPad, I have my photo. Maine apna photo lagaya hai. I talk to myself. I say, Vishal, I love you. Even in the bathroom while bathing, in the mirror, I love myself. I say, Vishal, I love you. Just do it for 21 days. Dekhne na, people will start loving you, 101%. Believe in yourself. Trust yourself. Trust yourself. Are we? No. This is the first basic thing which you need to work upon. From today, you should work on that. You should see yourself in a mirror or iPad or phone. Pe, apna photo dekhe, baat kijiye. अपने आप को प्यार कीजिए, लव योरसेल्फ. सी, बहुत अमेजिंग फीलिंग आती है. एक वाइब्रेशंस बाहर जाते हैं, एंड वंस दैट वाइब्रेशंस गो आउट, इट विल अट्रैक्ट पीपल, इट विल अट्रैक्ट रिलेशनशिप, इट विल अट्रैक्ट वेल्थ. इन कलियुगा थ्री थिंग्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, राइट? ओनली थ्री थिंग्स आर इंपॉर्टेंट द इन दिस कलियुगा. द वर्ल्ड रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड ओनली थ्री थिंग्स: हेल्थ, वेल्थ एंड रिलेशनशिप्स. किसी को हेल्थ का प्रॉब्लम है तो किसी को वेल्थ का प्रॉब्लम है, पैसे का, ना किसी को रिलेशनशिप. फोर्थ कोई चीज़ है ही नहीं. If everything falls in place, superb, very, very nice. But are we doing it? Don't know. Second, the root cause of all the problem is energy. Talk about karmas and everything, but the root cause of all the problems start with energy. The energy are of two types. One is potential energy and one is kinetic energy. Now, what do you mean by potential energy and what do you mean by kinetic energy? We have seen people who work for 10, 12 hours, 14 hours, lekin unki life mein progress nahi hota, they never progress in life. There are many people who work very hard. They come from Delhi and Bangalore and Chennai and they come to Mumbai and they try to work on their acting, you know, they try cinema, but not all are successful. Why? Why? Their kinetic energy is very strong. They can work for 14 hours, 16 hours in business and job, but success nahi aata. Success iske liye nahi aata kyunki unki potential energy is not risen. Potential energy matlab andar ki energy. So even if you work for 18 hours, na, that is kinetic energy which is strong, and if your potential energy is low, you will never succeed in life. And to increase your potential energy, three things are very important. One is meditation, one is healing, and second is yogic science. All three things are important. And when you do this, all these three things, your body get cleansed, your mind get cleansed, and your soul get cleansed. Meditation, of course, meditation is very important. Every day in the night and in the morning for at least half an hour, you should do meditation. Now, meditation, it's very simple. You know, people have made it complicated. I don't know. Very simple. Three things are important in meditation. What we should do in meditation? Sit in a normal position. Back posture support. Okay, no problem. Second, close your eyes. And third is concentrate on your breath. Why breath? Why breath is important thing? The connection of your body and mind is breath, prana. Once you close your eyes and take 5 to 6 long deep breath, you directly go into subconscious mind. You go inside your body. And that's where the root cause of all the problems. Meditation, kitna simple hai. Look, so people say that bahut thoughts aate, aane chahiye. Kaun bola nahi aayega thoughts? Aayenge. Let them come. One will come. It will go, then two thoughts will come. It will go, then five thoughts will come. Thoughts will keep on coming. But after 10-15 minutes, decrease ho jayenge thoughts. Kam hote jayenge. Phir ek level aayega, after 20-25 minutes, koi thought nahi aayega. That's why I'm saying that minimum you should meditate for 30 minutes. It's not that you should focus on one point, this, that. No, initially it is very difficult. Meditation is nothing but know yourself, just concentrate on your breath, close your eyes, that's all. That is meditation, simple. Anybody and everybody can do it. But excuses, no, I can't focus, this, that, sorry. If you don't do, you'll not get this. Of course, second portion is also important, healing. Okay, healing is very important because energy are of four types, okay? Alpha, beta, theta and delta level. If you go for healing, the energy goes into theta and delta level. Meditation, alpha, beta level. And our life changes when our energy flows from alpha, beta to theta and delta level, in which only healing does. And third, yogic science. Of course, yoga is very important, very, very important. Surya Namaskar, very important. Body, cleanliness of body is very important. There are many blockages which are there and which needs to be cleared through Surya Namaskar or various yogic techniques and pranayama. You can cleanse all three things important. If all these three things are cleansed, body, mind and soul, you can achieve whatever you want in life. Whatever you want in life, you can achieve. Very simple. Okay, there are various techniques how to go into deep meditation, to increase your personality, what are the different types of healings in which you can achieve your health, wealth and relationship, what are the different yogic pranayam or yogic exercise which you need to do. That I'll be covering in the second part. But the basic and the most important part, most important thing in this part is first, believe, love and trust yourself, first part. And second is your personality development will be developed only if you go inside. It should not be from outside. Focus on why, not on how. Just do it, just try. Half an hour in the night and half an hour in the morning. Just close your eyes, meditate and then see the result. Your personality will change automatically. Rather than running after money, rather than running after health, rather than running after relationship, all these three things will run after you. Life is very simple. We are making it complicated. Why? I don't know. Why? And nobody can solve your problem. Only you and you can solve your own problem. Please don't depend on any guru, masters and everything. Yes, they can guide you, they can help you. But finally, it's up to you to increase your energy because it's your karma, your energy. Nobody can change. Even Krishna, Rama, Arjuna haven't changed their destiny. So who you are? They have to work upon themselves only. Okay? Thank you very much. Sai Karuna Mission, my name is Vishal and this is my contact number. Any more details if you want, you can please call me anytime. And this is our website, www.saikarunamission.com. Okay, this is the end of first part. Shortly, I'll come across this with the second part, maybe after a month's time. Okay, where I'll be teaching about tools and techniques as to how to get rid of the fears and phobias and how to increase your personality so that you can achieve everything in life, anything in life. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.